once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald's Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion.